Saricam chops him down with a leg kick.
I was going to say that Saricam's going to try to actually keep this on the feet because he's much faster. Oh, he's in trouble.
Big, big trouble, and we're done. One of the fastest knockouts in Bellator history. It takes Saricam 15.
Thank you, $12. At home, I need the food. Here's him an extra boost.
15 seconds to chop Charlie Milner down.